GIS, and can you talk to us a little bit about that, your approach, how you want your DBs to play, and just the mental aspect of how you prepare them for games?
Ball field, right? So we start off with LDI, and LDI, it stands for Lockdown Incorporated. It's a mentality that we got. It's standing on principles. It's something that we started in Hamilton in 2005, and it's one thing that I stand on, it's one thing that I coach on. So I always tell my guys, you know, our play is not predicated off what the offense does. You know, that's going to change week in and week out. But what's going to be the same is our technique, the way we prepare, and our mental mindset.
By my dealer, dealing with a scene, you ain't seen what you mean, Margiela. Shitty got the scripts for the cough, in the age, gotta hit Johnny for the frost. Swerved off, it ain't been a minute since I seen a weird from the corner, put it on for the south. On my mama. Grab my chronic. Like when the motherfucker hops, I'm gonna pick up the pump to make his opposition chest kick up and jump. When you lit up the gun to make your body get up and hum. Like when the motherfucker hops, I'm gonna pick up the pump to make a trigger click up and dump. So turn the bass, kick up and bump, and let the rhythm fit up the drum. Like when the motherfucker hops, I'm gonna pick up the pump to make his opposition chest kick up and jump. When you lit up the gun to make your body get up and hum. Like when the motherfucker hops, I'm gonna pick up the pump to make a trigger click up and dump. So turn the bass, kick up and bump, and let the rhythm fit up the drum. Pulling up and bailing out like we car sick and ready to start shit. Start a berry, get some hairs like an ostrich and load the whole cartridge. And throw the shells in the garbage, the hardest the motherfuckers can never achieve what I've accomplished. Young Bucks, my accomplice, located his existence with my sixes like a compass. And setting on a journey to astonish and stop this. Rush up in the hearts of other niggas to get them charged. What's the real reason? All you haters tried to murder me, so now it's kill season. And even though I'm still bleeding, I'ma keep coming because I'm still breathing. And y'all can't trace me, I'm burying my victims in the wall like Gacy. Too lyrical, and since the snip of my umbilical, these flows me critical. My music is miracles like I'm biblical. Kill like I'm nutty in a buddy love, but still wouldn't leave a bloody glove. Let's start the truck up, let's beat the fuck up. Get away smoking the blunt duck, adrenaline pumping veins, he rub, I'm pumped up.
And I'm calibrated at 360 degrees. See, that's 300 niggas that's gon' die about 60 slugs to do this deed.
Psychotron.
We too much for the industrialists to fuck with this. On the brink of fucking up some shit. Dismantle, deduct some shit. It's hard to imagine what niggas got nerves to do. So I guess I just take that fucking nerve from you. Then think what I'm on the verge to do. And I got the urge to ooh, let semi close your curtains, fool. From killing the verses, fool. I be one of the worstest, dude. I'm the worstest. Looking about 9 millimeters above your surface. Unleash these things, then I.